So, we haven't seen this in a while. My desktop, know how I'm setting up Final Fantasy IX. I just wanted to give you guys a little heads up on what's been going on. I still plan on playing this all the way through, but the problem that I had, you'll see on that you saw on the previous episode, is just where I changed the name and had to do some edits. A group called the Music Collections Group flagged one of my videos. The previous episode, episode 23, that's why I called it a copyright claim today. They basically said that the song that was playing on the airship was copyrighted to them. And instead of fighting, and it didn't flag me or anything saying that, oh, you have this many copyrights and it's going to cause a problem, blah blah blah. But if I continued with it, they would basically get all the revenue for it. For the most part, I'm not doing well enough to actually make a lot of money, but I'd just rather not have anything that I earn just from playing this and doing my own commentary and editing go away. And I don't want to lose my account by trying to fight, because I also use this email for other things. So, just going to continue on, so I'm not sure what's going on. It's copyright bullshit. Anyways, what are we doing? Oh yeah, we got Dagger back. She's unconscious. We need to get the hell out of here. That's what we're going to do. I already changed my equipment and everything. Not a big deal. You can set up however you want. I just prefer more of the defensive cooldowns. As not cooldowns, abilities like jelly and whatnot. Oh, you've been stoned. You're dead. Damn it. Run for fun. Go that way. Yep. There we go. You! If I remember correctly, this fight is real! Still gonna use detect. White Wind! Not bad. Let's see. Yeah, this is real, so lose that. Alright, Beatrix, what do you got for us?
Survivalist
Base brand, don't care, I already have one. Phoenix down! Ah, only elemental abilities. I always like this ability. So much for using a trance attack. Hey, an ice brand! I already have one. No one else can use it. Give me that survival vest. That's probably the most rarest one. I can't steal it right now. I could probably send something with the ice brand later. We'll see. Hey, Phoenix down. Oh well. Prepare yourself, Vivi. Damn it. Okay. And your stupid shock ability. Damn it. Waste of a high potion. There we go. That is a big old ugly puppy. Second. Thunder. Sunbreak and Hazard. Holy, why not? One shot. Okay, might as well, hey, Multina Rack. Stardust. Yeah, Stardust Rod. Learn ability up. Yeah, learn Jelly first. Hey, another ability up, so... I know I'm going to need Scan later. Let's fight it. Maybe they have something worth stealing. Kill one, scan the other. Oh, it's so cute to put you to sleep with its tongue. Yep, no more summons. Oh, don't care. Leave my Black Mage alone. He'll set you on fire. Oh! That hurt. I like the way that sword looks so much. Yes! Okay. Let's see, you learned level up. I need to put that on. I don't need Undead Killer. Bird Killer. Jeez. Bug Killer. Level up. You here? Nope. Alright. All the way back down. Alright. These guys have stats. They're much more dangerous. Type C. Go, Vivi, go! Damn it. Okay. Vivi has good magic defense. Steiner does not. He just has health. Well, at least she's doing something. Not as much as I'd like. But she's not a warrior class. Get a little more health. Let's get out of here. I guess I can't go that way. Bandersnatch. Dr. Tot, Trino. Oh. It's because we care. Riley can jump wherever she wants. Shut up and fight! Okay, change some equipment around. So close to the bazaar. Alrighty. Let's get out of here.